We teach girls to shrink themselves, to make themselves smaller. We say to girls, you can have ambition, but not too much. You should aim to be successful, but not too successful. Otherwise, you will threaten the man. Because I am female, I'm expected to aspire to marriage. I'm expected to make my life choices, always keeping in mind that marriage is the most important. A marriage can be a source of joy and love and mutual support. But why do we teach girls to aspire to marriage and we don't teach boys the same? We raise girls to see each other as competitors, not for jobs or for accomplishments, which I think can be a good thing, but for the attention of men. We teach girls that they cannot be sexual beings in the way that boys are. Feminist, a person who believes in the social, political, and economic equality of the sexes.
You wake up, post up, run around in it, blossom on it. This diamond, my diamond, this rock, my rock.
I decided that I was a feminist. But my recent research has shown me that feminism has become an unpopular word. That fighting for women's rights has too often become synonymous with man-hating. This has to stop. Feminism, by definition, is the belief that men and women should have equal rights and opportunities. And if you still hate the word, it is not the word that is important. It's the idea and the ambition behind it.